Hi, I'm Grace with BE Meyers & Company. In this video, we are continuing our MAWL instructional series by showing you how to install the MAWL AA Endcap adapter. The MAWL AA Endcap adapter will allow you to retrofit your MAWL to accept power via AA batteries instead of a CR123 battery. By using two AA batteries, it will ensure you get a full 3 volts to the device. To begin, unscrew the CR123 battery cap and ensure the battery is removed. Then, using the included hex key, back out the latch screw a quarter turn. Once it moves freely, it can easily be removed. It's important to note that the screw does not need to be fully removed for this process. Slide the end cap latch and remove it from the MAWL. You are now ready to install the AA end cap adapter. Insert the AA end cap latch into the slot and make sure it's fully seated. When screwing in the latch, it's important not to over-torque the screw. Rotate until you feel resistance, and then give approximately a quarter turn to properly seat the screw. Thread the AA end cap adapter into your MAWL. You may now add your batteries, mount, and zero your MAWL. To learn more about the MAWL and other BE Meyers & Co. products, visit bemeyers.com.